हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द बिहार टीचर हिस्ट्री मेकर्स ग्रुप। मेरी मोबाइल मेरी शिक्षा। आई एम डॉक्टर संजय कुमार झा। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी लर्न द चैप्टर्स 12 बीट द क्लॉक। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर्स क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड ट्रू फॉल्स। द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट इज हाउ कैन वी अवॉइड वेस्टिंग टाइम। द आंसर इज The proper organization and planning can help avoid wasting time. Spend a few minutes daily to chart a system for your notes, homework, etc. Make sure you write notes in the right notebook to avoid wasting time in looking for them. This is not a waste of time. Second question is, why should we keep our table clutter free? The answer is, the street table clutter free have a fixed place for your textbook, notebooks, diary and stationery. Also keep clearing your desk of all rough notes, old magazines, etc. This way you would not have to waste time rummaging through a debris before finding what you need. The question third is, what steps should we take to do the most important things first? The answer is, prioritize your tasks. While it is good to list our your tasks and make a to-do list, if you find you are not in the right mood to do a particular task, take up something else, sit and then go back to it. Battling with a task when your mind is elsewhere just takes up time without getting the work done. So firstly, you prioritize your task, you maintain the time and to do the work by properly. Write the true and false statements. First question is, first, Ramzin was able to study according to her plan. This is false. There are many things that disturb us and waste our time. True. Proper organization and planning can help avoiding wasting time. This is a true. It is not necessary to have separate notebooks for different subjects. This is right. The answer is true. During study time, we should avoid talking to our friends on telephone and mobiles. This answer is true. It saves time if we keep the study table clean and free from unwanted things. This is true. We should never say no to our friends. This is false. The last question is, preparing a list helps us to do important things first. This is true. Thank you.